Well, the Nanaimo Learning Center is hoping to capitalize on the federal government's decision to phase out the penny this fall. Students and staff are launching a penny drive to raise funds and awareness for a much-needed facility. As Kylie Stanton explains, the end of the penny could be the beginning of big things for this program.
A handful at a time, and one by one. Pennies rarely amount to much. But the Nanaimo Unique Kids Organization is looking at things another way.
It's nothing new, but it's new for us here at NUCO.
What's it going to be like for the weekend?
The school is holding a penny drive, raising money and awareness for the program that serves 20 students with special needs, primarily autism.
There's one son!
Yay!
The goal?
To get enough money so that we can get a piece of property and create our own learning center.
That's Lena. Hi. That's Alex.
Hello.
That's Colleen.
Hi.
For the past 7 years, the program has been operating out of rental properties in the area. Parents pay a fee of $500 a month for the specialized education and often one-on-one instruction.
Do you remember how to spell Shin?
T-I-O-N?
Yep.
It's nice. It's easy to focus and stuff.
We do lots of activities.
The success has resulted in a growing demand, and keeping up means expansion. Perfect timing given the recent decision by the federal government to phase these coins out of circulation.
And I thought, so what's going to happen to all those pennies that are out there?
Free your pennies from their prisons at home and those jars they're in and give them to charity.
The hope is the collections will find their way here, a registered Canadian charity and nonprofit organization.
Yeah, hopefully we can get a lot. Yeah, it'd be cool.
Making enough to reach the goal will be a community effort. What starts by filling these containers one handful at a time and turning this soon-to-be obsolete coin into something lasting.
If you have pennies that you'd like to contribute, you can go to our website, checknews.ca, and find out where donations are being accepted.